Friends and neighbours of 67-year-old Tan Boon Sin, one of the two victims in the double murder at Kovan, remember him as a friendly and kind man.
They
are very nice couple. The children are all very filial. So very nice. So we are very happy to know them as a neighbor. Yeah. So all my family people, including my children, will miss them a lot. The old uncle is very kind. Sometimes he used to volunteer to fetch us if we couldn't get a cab or what.
Fetch to the MRT, is it? Or
even send my girls to school also ever.
Mr. Tan's body was found inside his house at 14J Hillside Drive, while his 42-year-old son's body was about 1 kilometre away along Upper Serangoon Road, in front of Kovan MRT station. Eyewitnesses said the son, Mr. Tan Chi Hyung, was dragged by a silver Toyota Camry from the house to outside the MRT station. The driver then took off in the sedan, which belonged to the older Mr. Tan. The car, with the number plate SGM14J, the same number as the house, was spotted at 8:15 a.m. on Thursday morning near Block 1084 at Eunos Avenue 7, not far from the victim's car workshop. The victim's family members declined to speak to the media. Investigations are ongoing.